I want to thank everyone for coming today, because this is not the end of the conversation. It's only the end of the beginning of the conversation. And similar to what everybody else was saying, I often remember Dr. King, who always told us, we will never remember the words of those who oppose us, but we'll remember the silence of our friends. Leave here today and talk to your neighbors. Tell them to buy the book, to read the book, to become active. Because change will not happen until we engage everyone in this process. We will be getting back to you about next steps. We are all committed, all of the partners, everybody on the panel, we're all committed to continuing to work together. Because change has to happen. This is the issue of our time. This is the time to act. Let's work together to make it happen.